Children, how are you all? I hope you are perfectly doing fine and enjoying these digital classes. Previously, we learned the words beginning with A to H. My dear kids, in the previous class, I told you to observe the alphabet I. Did you observe that? Okay. Now, today we have to begin with I and the words beginning with I. Can anyone point out the page number? Right. Let us turn to the page number 12 of your Term 1 course book. What will you see there? Wow, great. You are right. I. Dears, you can see the picture. This is capital I and this is small I. Let us read the words aloud with spelling. After reading, write all the hard words with spelling in 2 pages. Let's start reading. First one is ice cubes. Ice cubes begins with the letter I C E ice C U B E S cubes ice cubes I C E ice C U B E S cubes ice cubes. Now let's move to the next picture. Do you know, children, what is it? Wow, brilliant. This is insect. Insect begins with the letter I N S E C T insect. I N S E C T insect. My dear kids, can you guess what is next? Wow, great. You are right. Next one is ibis. Ibis begins with the letter I B I S ibis. I B I S ibis. Pretty children, which picture do you find next? Very good. Ice cream. Ice cream begins with the letter I. Children, do you like ice cream? Yes, everyone like ice cream. Let's read. I C E C R E A M ice cream. I C E C R E A M ice cream. Okay kids, let's move to the next picture. This is iron box. Iron box begins with the letter I. Let's read. I R O N iron B O X box iron box. I R O N iron B O X box iron box. I R O N iron B O X box iron box. Now what did you see at last? Yes, you are right. Igloo. Igloo begins with the letter I. Let's read. I G L O O. Igloo. I G L O O. Igloo. Now let us begin talk time or oral practice, which is mentioned at the bottom of the page. Now answer my questions. The first question is, how are ice cubes? Answer is, ice cubes are square in shape of its all sides. Next question is, do some insects have six legs? Answer is, yes, some insects have six legs. Now, next question is, what is ibis? Answer is, ibis is a bird. Now, let us begin question time. Come on, children, get ready to answer my questions. First one is, it is sweet, cold, eat it before it melts, dash, what is it? Answer is, that is ice cream. Next question is, what do we do with iron box? Answer is, we press cloths with iron box. Next question is, what is an igloo made of? Answer is, an igloo is made of snow. Okay children, read these words aloud and write and practice alphabet. Okay children, you have done well in this session. You must complete your total homework and send to us on WhatsApp. Inshallah, we will meet in the next session with the next alphabet. Till then, observe the next alphabet on page number 13, that is J, and observe the words also that begins with J. Keep going well with your studies. Till then, bye-bye.